Hello, Congressman Brad Wenstrup here. I want to start simply by saying thank you to our nation's law enforcement. You are America at its best. You are our local heroes. This is National Police Week, and today marks National Peace Officers Memorial Day, on which we honor our country's fallen law enforcement officers and their families. Law enforcement officers risk their lives every day to protect our loved ones and serve our communities. Too often, they give their lives for this cause. This sacrifice deserves extreme gratitude and respect. As I learned too well in Iraq, there's evil in this world that needs to be fought, and our law enforcement officers fight that battle themselves. I wish good triumphed evil every time, but unfortunately, that's not always the case. Last year, Detective Bill Brewer, a 20-year veteran of the Claremont County Sheriff's Department, lost his life in the line of duty. This year, his name is to be engraved on the National Law Enforcement Memorial, forever marking his sacrifice in our nation's history. Recently, our community lost another officer in the line of duty, Officer Kaya Grant. Officer Grant died fighting for justice in her country, as so many others have. To all members of law enforcement, knowing that any regular day can turn into a brush with violence or even death, I leave you with this. Thank you. May God bless and protect you, and may God bless the United States of America.